Hello friends, in this video, we will see how to debug your app. It is very important to learn how to debug, how to implement breakpoints, so that we can found the error if any, and also it is very helpful for testing the APK. So, let's get started. I have already created a edit text, text view and a button in the XML file and initializers too in the MineActivity Java file. Let's implement onClickListener on the button. In the button click, we will perform all the steps required for debugging. Let's take a string text 1 in which we store the value of the edit text. Now take another string named text 2 in which we store the value of the text 1. Now take another string named text 3 in which we store the value of the text 2. Now set the value of text 3 in the text view. Now it's time to set the breakpoints. We will set the breakpoints in these 5 lines. We will see these 5 lines what values they contains. Now connect your mobile phone with the Android Studio and open the app and then click on the debugger icon and then click OK. Now enter something and click on the button and click on next button. You see, as I did, you will see that I edit text. Text moves from one string into another, and when all the breakpoints are over, then click on the red stop icon to stop the debugging and see the result.
Don't forget to subscribe our channel and select all from bell icon.